after another game of deja vu. The New York Giants are 0-2 for the third straight year after another blown opportunity on Sunday. The Giants had the Falcons on the ropes with another 10-point lead in the fourth quarter, only to watch us blow it all away with terrible clock management and piss-poor execution. For two games in a row, the Giants have given teams every chance to take it from us. Drop passes happen, but blowing the same lead 2 weeks in a row is fucking unacceptable. It's pathetic. Every Giant on the sideline has helped contribute to this record. But we need smarter decisions from our franchise quarterback and somebody to step the fuck up when it matters. For a team that's already undermanned and learning new schemes on the fly, the last thing we need is guys who can't get their own shit together on Sundays. We don't have the time to sit here and be bitter about blowing two games in a row. We gotta move on real quick. If you're not ready to bring it for 60 minutes, keep your ass on the sidelines. The bright spot moving forward is that this offensive line has stepped up and played well, and we happen to be right in the middle of a division that's up for grabs for the next 2 months. Every bit of this turnaround has to start this Thursday against a Redskins team that we beat the hell out of for 2 years in a row. You have a chance this week to crawl out of this hole with a division win and the opportunity to be in control of your fate for the rest of the season. It's time for this defense to quit going backwards and make a stand for four quarters. Punish this team when you take the field. Take your season back with a statement. You're 0-2 with your backs to the wall. How bad do you want it? Giants fans, get up if you believe in the New York Giants. This Thursday, the Redskins are coming in for an ass whipping. We're coming out for no mercy. Believe in it. Fuck them up. Let's go.